Cancer,
PS4
had a bad day, man.
Bro, no. I was playing one time and freaking Justin Mutter hopped on my PS4 account. And then that shit.
Oh, so Justin Mutter broke your PS4?
Basically. My shit broke. Like, I can't even hear y'all.
You should fix that, man.
I am about to fix this shit.
Alright, bye.
Bro, I like how, like, I'm the same dude. All my duties. Hello, hello.
Hello there. Hakuna Matata. You really are spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon.
Them all efforts just started playing on my bitch ass. Match here.
This should be high intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, I'm excited for all the players down there. Love the opening day of the season. Really exciting time. Your fitness is at its peak. You can't wait to get going. 3 points is a must. Can't wait for this.
Strong play here. Couldn't hang on to it. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Bennett. It might be on for them. Santos. And options in the centre. Is it going to be? Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. McLean. It's opening up for them. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Bennett. And space to exploit, maybe. And delivered into the box. This looks promising. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Wolfli. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Thomas. Bennett. Fox. Pugh. So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. Over it comes. The header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Can they get in behind them? Teammates in the middle. A deft clearance. Bennett. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, no problems defensively. Played into the center of the box. Not to be this time. And clears the danger. An authoritative challenge. And a timely intervention.
Oh, tremendous vision, realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. And now the delivery, but the keeper takes command. What can he do from here? And putting his body on the line. Wardle. Now he must favour the cross. Played into the box. And still danger here. And a no-nonsense clearance.
Well, as you can see, Derek, they're creating plenty of chances, but just unable to make it count. They haven't been clinical enough. Surely, though, it's just a matter of time before they find the breakthrough.
Oh. McLean. Roberts. Tab. Oh, a lovely ball. Opportunity. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. And firing it into the area. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Beautifully disguised ball, and the shot just over the top. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? Another corner, bear fruit for them. Over it comes. What can they produce on the flank? It looks promising, and the decision offside here. Bar. Well, there to intercept. Gives it a go. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Possession lost, intercepted. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. In with a chance. A goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net. The goalkeeper has to keep it out, and what a brilliant way to do it.
Oh, Bar. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match.
Shot, Coach. You could. It would be very difficult to try and track down the rebound as opposed to take it out of bounds and take your time to throw it down the floor and get a good look. Hero completes it, and I'm sprinting back, double-teaming LeBron James. I'm not allowing him or Davis to catch the ball on the fly.
Yeah. Lakers. Yeah. Iguodala is in no man's land right now. Either he should be up on the ball or in front of Davis and James.
Lakers need a three to tie. Rondo looking for an opening. Rifles a pass to James. James gets off the three. It's over. Will he take every punch and refuse to surrender? There'll be a game six. Jimmy Butler with another masterpiece. And the Miami Heat's dream of a title still very much alive. What a victory for the Heat.
The switch of play now. He read it well defensively. Sustained pressure, and they have the ball now. A move of promise on the flank. And players waiting at the far post. Relentless high pressing. Well, possibilities in the center. McLean. Wolfley. Watson. Bay. Good movement. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
An awful lot of green space to run into. Oh. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Flag raised for offside. Tyson. Short. Bah. And they are on the move again. High quality defending. And will it be the leveller? And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper.
Well, the Man City supporters are doing their bit, make no mistake about that. They're in the lead, but only just. The players need to up their game.
As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Successfully cut out, and the decision is one of offside here.